Meanwhile, Virginia state lawmakers are sharing their reaction to the Politico report. House Democrats released this statement saying, in part, ending the right to legal abortion doesn't stop abortions from happening. It just makes them less safe by returning them to the back alleys of our past. And Republican delegate Wren Williams writes, this could be the biggest win for life, liberty, and limited government that we may see in a lifetime.